I think we're living and breathing proof that you can do it over again and do it better.
On September 11th, a Kelowna couple was featured on HGTV's Caribbean Life after the pair purchased a beach house in Utila, Honduras back in 2017. The purchase of the vacation home was a lifelong dream for Doug Carey.
That was really easy. That was a plan I've had for years and years. And then when I got divorced, I really just wanted to get out of town and go pop caps on beer bottles for tourists at my own place. So
that was the thing. It was like, are you in? Because this can't keep going if you're not in. And I'm like, I'm in, dude.
Shannon says the big part of why this worked was they both went through divorces and they saw how different life can be with the right person.
You know, we were both pretty devastated by our divorces and it feels like life is never going to be good again. And, you know, if you're willing to change, willing to do the work and recognize how you can make your life better, it can be awesome.
Doug told everyone he knew that they'll be on the Caribbean Life, but years were going by and nothing until the couple was vacationing in Tennessee back in 2018.
Yeah, we got to the hotel and we're like, oh, Caribbean Life's on. And then we're like, that's us. So we were like, I couldn't even get the camera working to tape it or anything, right? And we're like, oh, well, it's going to be on in no time at home.
We figured it'd be in Canada shortly after that. And it just never came. And then now it started to feel like, I think people don't think it's true.
They try to get out to the island as much as possible. But when they can't, they often think, was it worth it? But in the end, Doug says it was.
Because I found myself wavering after I said this is what I want to do. And I've already told everybody I want to do. And then I didn't want to let anybody down. Because then people would be like, I knew you weren't going to do that. And I'm not that guy.
Shannon's advice for those wanting to make a leap is rent a place and live like a local for a couple of months.
You can rent an apartment for like $200 a month. You can rent a whole house for $400 or $500 a month. So it's affordable to go rent. It's a big move, so make sure you know what you're getting into.
Out of the rat race and into the hammock.
The couple both says they wake up daily wondering when will they be able to go back to Utila. Because of COVID restrictions, they're unable to return anytime soon. Sarita Patel, Castanet News, Kelowna.